With a Class C motorhome, your vacation has already started, even if you are still parked in the driveway. The ability to roam the cabin before reaching the final destination, rest on the go and enjoy the residential level of comfort is undeniably among the strong arguments to choose this type of RV over anything else. To acquaint you with the latest arrivals within the Class C family, we compiled a lineup of the all-new 2020 models, which will be arriving to the market throughout the year. Subscribe to Must See Tech and ring the bell to get notifications about the latest releases. Let's roll! Thor Magnitude. The 2020 Magnitude lineup is built on the capable Ford F550 chassis, powered by a 6.7-liter power-stroke V8 turbo diesel that makes 330 horsepower. Since the platform is so powerful, Thor's motor coach can additionally tow up to 10,000 pounds. This Class C comes in four floor plans, XG32, BH35, SV34, and BB35, sleeping from 5 to 10 people. The latter two have an outside kitchen unit covered by an automatic awning that will retract if the wind is too strong. The indoor kitchen, in turn, has residential-sized refrigerator and tons of storage space. The bathroom is roomy and has a porcelain toilet, while the master bedroom is equipped with a king-size bed. Among other distinguishable features, we must point out a molded seamless fiberglass front over cab with tons of sleeping space and headroom, plus a giant window for stargazing. Winnebago View. The 2020 model year seems to be rather fruitful for the Winnebago RV manufacturer, as it is adding a number of all-new models across different classes. In the company's Class C motorhome range, the 25-foot View joins the ranks, offering superb off-grid capability and plenty of cabin comforts. The model is built on the new Mercedes-Benz Sprinter chassis, so it gets a 5,000-pound trailer hitch and is powered by 188 horsepower 3.0-liter 6-cylinder diesel. The View's cabin incorporates a 10-inch MBUX infotainment, climate control, and modern driver assist. There are three floor plans available, all of which are equipped for four people sleeping in the cabin and two in the new cab over super shell sleeper deck. Nexus Phantom. The Indiana-based Nexus RV is a full-line camper manufacturer founded in 2010 that offers models across all three classes of motorhomes. Within the C-Class, the company currently has two offerings, with the Phantom being the more compact one. The build is based on the Ford chassis with a V10 gasoline engine and Ford transmission. The Phantom is available in three floor plans, all of which feature the brand's signature steel cage construction but differ in equipment and layouts. The 25P is only 25 feet in length and has a full wall slide-out, while the 31 and 32P are 31 and 32 feet long respectively, featuring several slide wall slide-outs and more spacious interiors. What is your opinion about the Class C motorhomes? Are they too expensive, and would you rather go for a Class B or a trailer? Share your thoughts in the comments below, and let's keep rolling! Jayco Greyhawk. Jayco has renewed its entire Class C lineup for the 2020 model year, but let's take a look at the classic Greyhawk. The RV is constructed on the Ford E450 chassis, powered by 305 horsepower 6.8-liter Triton EFI V10. With this chassis, the manufacturer claims quietest riding and best handling on the market. There are five floor plans varying from 26 to 31 feet, each with its own slide-outs and unique interior features. The ceiling is 7 foot tall, the seating and sleeping capacity is from 8 to 10 people, and by the way, the overcab bed is rated at 750 pounds, which is rarely offered by the competitors within the class. The updated interior is sleek and modern, with very residential look and feel. The flooring is vinyl and completely carpetless, so the cleaning process will be painless. Liseo M Harmony Line. Bürstner is a German manufacturer of motorhomes and caravan trailers, which has been a part of the Erwinheimer Group since 1990. Up until the 2020 model year, the primary base vehicles for Bürstner campers were Fiat Ducato and Jumper, but the latest Liseo M Harmony Line is being built on the all-new Mercedes-Benz Sprinter chassis. This platform offers superior driving comfort with a 6-cylinder engine, automatic torque converter, adaptive cruise control, side wind assist, hill start assist, and MBUX multimedia system. The new Bürstner has two floor plans, 660 and 690G, and can accommodate up to 4 people and sleep up to 5. The interior is super cozy, has premium feel, and is decorated with light brown and white elements. Nexus Wraith. This is the larger Class C in the Nexus range that for the 2019 model year is sold in 4 modifications, ranging from 32 to 36 feet in length. The Wraith is based on the International Dual Starlight chassis, fitted with a 300 horsepower 6.7-liter Cummins engine and Allison 6-speed transmission. It offers 10,000-pound towing capability. The model is built around a high-strength low alloy steel cage, rides on aluminum rims wrapped in 22.5-inch tires, and has seamless fiberglass sidewalls and roof. The new Wraith sleeps up to 6 people, gets a full kitchen and bath with exceptionally large tanks, 175-gallon for the fresh and 243-gallon units for the gray and wastewater. Winnebago Vita and Porto. The Vita and Porto are among the newest models by a popular American RV manufacturer. Both of them are built on the Mercedes-Benz Sprinter chassis, measuring 2.6 and 11.5 feet, and they are sold in two floor plans equipped with slide-outs. Each is capable of accommodating up to 4 people and comes featuring a dinette, a kitchen with a TV, and a hot water shower. They also share such superior equipment as manifold-based plumbing system, super shell sleeper deck, and expandable 200-watt solar panels. For added comfort, the RVs come with the largest bed in their class, a panoramic galley window, and in case of the Vita model, lots of exclusive customizable storage cabinets. Tiffin Wayfarer. The Alabama-based Tiffin may be best known for its Class A motorhomes, but it is their Mercedes-based Class C that has also been a hit for quite a while. The 2020 Wayfarer model promises to make things even better, bringing the new 2019 Sprinter chassis, Mercedes tech, safety features, and a number of functional upgrades to the table. Tiffin offers 4 different floor plans for the Wayfarer to ensure the best space efficiency according to your needs. All of them include a fully equipped kitchen, a living room with a sofa and a dinette, a bathroom, and a bedroom with 1 of 4 sleeping options. In addition, the motorhome comes with high-grade linoleum flooring, premium furnishings, and custom-built cabinetry. Adria Matrix. In 2019, the Adria's lineup of motorhomes consists of 5 models, but in this video, we're going to focus on the newly redesigned mid-level Matrix model. This crossover motorhome is offered in 3 trim levels that are built either on Fiat Ducato or Citroën platform. Each trim has up to 7 floor plans, sleeping from 4 to 6 people. Up front, there is a large dining area, which at night could transform into a bed, and 2 swiveling seats that allow the driver to have a bite and relax during pit stops. Regardless of the chosen layout, the Matrix features a split bathroom and a fully equipped kitchen. Bear in mind that Adria is so confident in their complex build construction that they offer a 10-year water and grass warranty. Chaussin Titanium. Chaussin is the French manufacturer of motorhomes that offers models across all classes. Among the 2019 updates in the lineup, we should highlight the Titanium, which is exclusively built on the Ford Transit platform with a 170-horsepower motorization. The Titanium line is distinguished by the recognizable gray bodywork and features a VIP package from the manufacturer in the form of a heated windshield, reversing camera, automatic wipers, and lights. The RV has 5 floor layouts with a full bathroom unit and 6 bed configurations for up to 5 travelers. Its kitchen gets adjustable table, drawers with soundless system, and a 146-liter compressor fridge. And the cabin is well lit during the day thanks to a panoramic roof and all-LED interior lighting system. Do these motorhomes offer enough updates to make you shed your hard-earned money for one of them? Do you think the prices are justified? Share your thoughts in the comments below. Do not hesitate to click the icons displayed on the screen to watch other episodes of Must See Tech. Subscribe and like the video to help us grow. We'll talk to you soon.